My name is Agnes Dudu Brook. I'm from Gaborone, Botswana. When I started quilting, it was a hobby, and it turned into being a business when I returned back from living overseas. And in that time, I didn't know anything about quilting. I just wanted to make a blanket for my kids because one of my sons got sick. So I decided I'm going to make a traveling blanket, and it started from there. I arrived from Dubai in 2007, and I was looking for a place where I could have my machine serviced, my Benina machine serviced, and also to buy quilting notions or whatever I needed. I couldn't find anything in Gaborone. So I then started to think about then doing it as a business, or to register the company. So in 2012, I got the shop.